I've just come to the to enjoy the show, to see who the next face that'll be gracing the cover of Grazia will be. And I'm here because Ekta's a friend of mine.
10 बहुत सुंदर finalist हैं जो अभी ramp walk करेंगे और उसमें से एक जो winner होगी वो Grazia के March cover पे feature होगी.
I think सबसे अहम चीज़ जब आप एक Grazia cover girl को you know यहाँ आके चुनने की कोशिश करते हैं जज, सबसे ज़रूरी चीज़ यही होती है कि आप देखें कितना confidence है उनमें, कितनी freshness है, and the most important thing is to be able to look beautiful from all angles. I have seen the faces of the contestants, photographs देखी हैं, some of them are really really outstanding क्योंकि कईयों के angles, attitude, what they look like on camera is most important. It's the attitude they have as a model. And nowadays I feel like the requirement or ek look hoti hai cover girl ki, and we just look exactly for that one little X factor, and hopefully with such experts over here we will definitely find it. I think sabse zaruri cheez hoti hai that you need to understand jab aap ek jury member hote hain ki not only on this day but on all other days the person that you're going to select, will that person shine through or not? And we are hoping that the person we select over here is not only the cover girl of Grazia but also turns out to be one of the most known supermodels in the days, in the months, in the years to come.
Well, it's a Grazia cover girl hunt, and I think it's a really cool thing because I wish it happened, you know, when I was modeling, because it just gives a chance to young girls also to be on the cover without actually having a modeling background or being an actor. I don't think there's a perfect cover girl. I just think cover girl is something, if you have the oomph, if you have the personality, if you have the power, if you have fashion sense, if you have the most natural beauty, there are so many things that you look into a cover girl, not just one thing. So I think if you have any of them, you can be a cover girl.
I am here as a guest to support my friends at, you know, all my friends at Grazia, and cheer for whoever's going to win.